Okay, so right now it's 8:30. And what we got here? We have BCAA. Okay, Naim consume BCAA first before we start our bad workout. And this is creatine by Hafiz. This is my drink, glutamine and creatine. We're gonna check our arm size before and after workout. We're gonna see like how many centimeters it will increase, you know, after the pump and all that. So yeah, after this I'm gonna measure one by one. Naim, okay, Hafiz, and me.
Now we're going to
measure his arm, chest, and forearm.
11. Huh?
10.9 inch.
11. 11 inch. Thirty-nine point one inch.
So finally we know the size. Hari mau yang lain sikit.
Twelve point one inch.
Damn.
Ooh, look at that gun.
50.1.
58.1 inch. Bad, dude. Almost
12.1.5.
Besar aja. 17.7.
Woo.
41.2.
Let's go work out. Yeah.
Such a fucking hoe, I love it. I know you like it more, I love it. If I could run a move, I love it. My private, she's a whore. I know she like it for me. I'm a flyer like Aladdin on a pussy golden. Why she did it, cause she lied. And what we do here is so discreet. If you ask me, I know nothing. She's just jumping on my dick. I know she like it cause she like it.
Ciao. Alright.
Yeah.
Weezy out of here.
The dash a digi, the schedule busy. My head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie. My cousins are crazy, my cousins like Boogie. Life is amazing, it is what it should be. Been here for 10, but I feel like a rookie. I tell her, look up, cause it's snowing in Tootsies. Booked for 3 years, man, you can't even book me. It's me and Lil Baby, this shit going crazy. Weezy produced it, and Weezy F made me. And she held it down, so she got a Mercedes. Your Money Records, the Army, the Navy. They ran me 10,000, I threw it like Brady. The foreign is yellow, like Tracy and Katie. I trust in my niggas, they never betray me. Met all these niggas, they sweeter than Sadie. When I started out, I just took what they gave me. Did all the favors, they never repay me. It worked in my favor, cause nobody saved me.
Brand new whip, got no keys. Tell them my clothes, no stash, please. Soon as I nut, you can go leave. Got M's in the bank, like yes, indeed. Cartier glasses, I won't even peek at you. Yellow Ferrari like Pikachu. I got him waiting and watching what he gon' do. Tryna pee what I do, tryna steal my moves. 2500 for a new pair of tennis shoes. The same price I can make them youngins come and finish you. Lawyer being charged, he a jewelry like a voodoo. Real dope boy, 100,000 in his visa. President's attention, slide by, we don't see you. I been getting money.
Beza bicara. Freaking 14.5 for the f**k. It's working bro, it's 11.1. 11.1.
Okay, right now we have Hafiz
from
is it
12? 15.1.
How much is B?
13.6.
What is it? 13.6. He's 18 bro, 18. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. 17.9. Or 17.8 something.
17.9 or 17.9.
About 42.5.
Alright, so right now wearing a mask, following the SOP. We're in the restaurant. We just finished working out. Me with this guy, this stupid guy. And right now, we're ordering our post-workout food. Three of us. Naim is holding the camera. I think you guys might be wondering why our muscle size is different between post-workout and pre-workout. It is because the accumulation of the blood and the fluid inside your muscle, creating the illusion of your muscle pump. That's why when you work out, for example, your bicep, there is more blood flow in your inside the muscle, so that...
Wanna sneeze? Okay.
Stupid.
I cannot sneeze.
So that your muscle will look way bigger than it is. That's why we just measured, shockingly we measured Naim's bicep before, like pre-workout, it was like 14 inch, but after that it's around 14.5. maybe not a bit accurate, but still it increased, you know, like my biceps and all that. This is our drink.
Okay.
Okay, this is our drink. Naim keep it healthy with the plain water. Okay, so all right, welcome back to the local food part 3. Before this we did what?
Satay.
We ate satay.
The stall is just
opposite down the road, and right now I'm eating, it's called Roti Boom.
Not healthy.
Apparently. Roti Boom with ice cream, see? If you guys have high metabolism like me, it's fine to follow, but I not recommended you to follow this kind of diet if you are on lean bulk or cutting or whatever. So back to here.
So what I'm eating is right now, it's called beef soup. As you guys can see here, there's a lot of beef, there's a lot of protein. I'm gonna eat it with white rice. There's a big contrast between my food and his food. It's a big, big contrast. So yeah, right now we're gonna enjoy our food. That's all the video for today. it's a fun experimental we did between ourselves. We want to have fun in the gym, you know, not just to stick with the street workout, you know. So we did just the measurement thingy in the gym just now. So it turns out great. So right now, we're going to enjoy our food. Stay tuned.
Alright guys, it's 1 in the morning, and before I end this video, I'm going to show you guys what usually I cook at this time around. Here I got lamb. This is a lamb that I prepped I think yesterday, and I'm going to cook it today. Increase the heat, and now it's time to put my meat. Just like that. I also gonna cook fried rice because I'm Asian. So it's gonna be done in 3, 2, 1. So guys, finally done. This is the fried rice. The lamb that I just cooked, it is perfect. It's good for my bulking, for the comeback from my MCO last time. I'm gonna eat my food right now. Stay tuned and ciao.